Rada from the LSM Academy made a project of electricity generator.
I used one LED, some jumper wires and one DC motor. DC motor is a basically consist copper, two magnets, one metal rod and some pins. I used one rod connected with the motor. When I rotate this rod, the pins and the copper will move with the help of rod and touch again and again with the magnets, and it produces current and the LED glows. So let's start. When I rotate the motor slowly, the LED glows slightly. When I rotate the motor fast, the LED glows highly.